This tutorial is presented to you by Urban Rose Boutique and Salon.
We're going to be showing you how to curl short hair. We're just going over it with the blow dryer to take any wrinkle or any undirection hair. Put it, at this time, you could put on a little oil, smooth the hair. Make sure that it's distributed all over the hair. Okay, we're starting at the crown. For this particular style, we're using a 5/8 Marcel. If you notice, we're using double the length of the hair for the size of the curling iron. For example, if the hair is 1 inch, we use a 1/2 inch curler. We continue curling downward. For this particular hairstyle, we like to use the Marcel Electric. It has a thermostat, an automatic thermostat that will go up to the setting that you set it in. It's easier and it's quicker. And we continue to the side, curling it down from the crown downward to the sides. You notice as we approach the bottom, as we curl, you want it smooth it out while it's hot to blend it in with the straighter hair that we're not going to be able to catch with the curling iron. We continue curling as far as you can and smoothing it out with your fingers while it's still hot. It will take some of the curl out to blend in with the straighter hair. We'll continue curling in the direction that you would like. If you like that feathery look, you could do it like in a slant, so it doesn't have that a roll on top of roll. By doing it into a slant, you kind of create like a feather style look. In the curls in the front, the curls are slanted down and it are pulled straight to create a longer, more straighter look towards the forehead. And here we have the finished product.